This video will show you how to add an organisation as an accountant or a business user. Select the drop-down, click Create New Organisation, enter the organisation's name, so in this example we put Bob's Ice Cream, select the business location, the preferred currency, create organisation. This is now available with one single login. You can monitor and manage this account all in one place.